How to make image full width in Elementor. So what you're gonna have to do is simply go to site settings, and then you're gonna have to simply go to background, and then here you're gonna have to select classic, and then simply upload your image. And basically that's all you have to do in order to set the image. As you can see here, then simply click on save changes, and that's all. So I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.